Hello everybody, Jason Basin here in 2020, it had to be a very, very good start, but it didn't start very good for a lot of people, because of course of the coronavirus. How could I foresee that my track intensive would be a prophecy? So really sad. All my support goes to the people who know someone in their family that died of the virus or was hurt by the virus, was sick by the virus, was isolated by the virus. I hope the end will be near of the virus. We pray for that. It all came from China. The SARS virus was also coming from China, is from the same family of the coronavirus. So people sold there on the market meat of wild animals. Who eats wild animals? We are living in 2020. Those people live in 1020. Unbelievable. So they sold meat of wild animals, and that meat was contaminated. The animals took revenge, and I'm glad they did, but it's sad that not those who sold this meat died, but a lot of other people. I have two things to say. First, I will tell you about affordable synthesizers I have seen the last months, recently the last months, and I will give you some info about them. Second thing, I can already tell you that I will work together with someone, my new partner, and that will be very, very nice. The first track is already ready, the music. I just must, we must put on the samples, and then we're gonna make a video for it in April. So end of April, begin June. You will be amazed. It's gonna be really, really wonderful. Okay, so I first gonna talk about some affordable synthesizers. Which synths did I see? The Arturia Microfreak, really interesting, 299 euros. It has a CV gate. It had MIDI outputs. It has also the VCA clock MIDI in out. It has 192 presets and 128 factory presets, and it has a 12 dB octave filter, the Arturia Microfreak. Then also a really interesting synthesizer and affordable is the Yamaha Reface CS, the CS range, 341 euros. It has 5 effect types. It has a delay, VCM phaser, it has also chorus, flanger and distortion. And it has 2 built-in speakers, the Yamaha Reface CS. Then another one, the Behringer TB3AM Yellow, the yellow version, really nice with the acid man on it. 151 euros only. And it has the distortion effect. Then more Behringer, we have the Behringer MS-101, the red edition. It has a VCF CV in and CV gate in. Also, it has CV gate out, really interesting. And it has also MIDI in, out and through. And we stay in Behringer, the Behringer shop. Behringer, the Behringer MS-101, €304. And then the Behringer Wasp Deluxe, €345. Really, really interesting synthesizer. And more Behringer, we have of course the Pro 1 of Behringer. I see here a price of €333. Really interesting. If you know that the original one, you will buy it 6 times, 7 times more. And then Behringer again. Behringer Vocoder, the VC340. Really interesting. €507. I see here. We have three things in one. We have a string synthesizer, we have a human voice synthesizer, and we have a vocoder. Three in one, really interesting. The Vocoder VC340 came out last year, but to this year you can find it at lower prices. In the background you hear music from my channel on number one music. There you can find all my music for free. Here it is. Now we are listening to Energia Radiation Mix. Also the video is there on my channel. And we continue with affordable synthesizers. I have here Model Electronics, the Sculpt synthesizer, €279. Really, really interesting. Virtual analog, MIDI in and out, and sync in and out. Really interesting to control it with other gear, to link other gear to it. And again, Behringer, Behringer K2, €333. It has two VCOs. And it's based on a classic Korg, the classic Korgs from the 70s. Really, really nice. Then, speaking of Korg, I have here Korg Volca Modeler, €204. It's a mini modeler synthesizer. You can patch it. It's really, really nice. The Korg Volca Modeler. Then we have here Yamaha. Yamaha, they put out two interesting synthesizers. The MX-49-2, it costs €479. And the MX-61-2, it goes around €569. It's what really is interesting, it has 16 ports multi-timbral. And it has more than 1,000 sounds, waveforms of the Motif XS range. So really, really nice. Yamaha nails it again with those two synthesizers. And on top of it, you get a free software version of Steinberg's Cubase AC DAW. Really, really nice. And then I close the show here with my friend Paul Tass, his company Error Instruments. They search for a synthesizer all over the world, and he sells it, and there are really interesting things. He has also a lot of Eurorack modules, but he has also standalone synthesizers.